check out the new laptop skin, man. This thing is so clean, y'all. So quick. I know this is random, but just want to show y'all. Oh man, this thing is so cool. It has a back and it has a bottom piece right here. Anyway, I got this skin for only $20. I got it on Amazon. I wanted to let you guys know and show you guys exactly where I got this, what company I got it from. I'm not sponsored by this, but I just wanted to show you guys exactly where I got this and just give you guys an idea as to where you guys can go ahead and get some cool skins too. Anyway, let's get back to the video. Y'all, so that's it for the video. Oh my gosh, like look at this hood, man. This thing is absolutely beautiful. I really wanted to just do a b-roll footage for you guys and show you guys kind of just a close-up of the hood and kind of a different type of video instead of, you know, just doing a whole bunch of talking. Getting right to the point is what I wanted to do for this video for you guys. But man, this car is starting to really come together. Really excited for everything I got going on. Like I said, got the cap back on, we got the wing chassis mount on, we also have the wheels here. We also still have to get signature racing wheels. These are gonna be the wheels I'm gonna be driving around on. And now we got the signature carbon fiber hood and signature domestic. One more time, shout out to Competition Carbon and Signature Domestic for hooking it up, man, on this hood. It's fantastic. I've already, just driving a little bit while I've drove, you can really hear the just supercharger whine that much better. When I was driving on the road, the temperatures were just so much lower. I'm gonna be doing a driving video, really talking about all the modifications I've done so far and giving my impressions as to why I like everything I did and how I feel about everything I've done. I've done many mods for the Corvette. I can definitely tell the differences between each one because I have been doing them individually for the most part. I'm going to be giving you guys an impressions video as far as how I like all the mods. My review of in the car, I've almost had the car for 3 months now, almost 3 months. I know it seems super short, but I'm gonna be doing a review about that as well. I know a lot of people have been asking me to do a video about how much the car costs and what I pay for my Subaru and my Corvette, and just overall doing some financial, you know, stock market type videos, because I am in the stock market. I know a lot of people want to get into that. As far as talking about credit, as far as talking about ownership. And last but not least, y'all, have really, really exciting news. Really, really exciting news. I have put a trademark in for my logo and for my racing team, y'all. That's it. My logo, my racing team. So excited, man. It's come that time for merch to drop. It's come that time for you guys to start, you know, having some gear. I know a lot of you have wanted some swag for the channel, so we have that coming. But anyway, y'all, more updates on that hopefully soon. Hopefully next week everything goes through and I can really update you guys on everything that's going on with the channel. Anyway, if you guys like the video, hit the like button. If you want to follow the journey, hit the subscribe button. Like I always keep saying, y'all, go after dreams and make them reality. Be your own hero, y'all. And there is always a hero within us all. Anyway, be safe, y'all. Peace.